Hello, happy Monday, girlfriends. It's Karen dropping in with Avon, of course. I had a request for a review of one of my favorite fragrances, and really excited to review it because I was planning to anyway. So I want to talk about Velvet. And I'm wearing my velvet top for the occasion. And this is just an extraordinary fragrance. And of course, with any fragrances, it's really difficult to really kind of describe them. You have to experience them yourself. So I hope that this actually inspires you to purchase. Even just the travel size is just a really great way to to experience it. So speaking of the travel size, it's really wonderful. Not all of our fragrances are available in the travel size. And so this one is, and we have quite a line here, a more extensive line of the Velvet. Unfortunately, the dry body oil mist was just kind of discontinued as far as I know. That one I have just really, really enjoyed, but wait till you see what we have. So if you're not familiar with Velvet, it's been out 2 or 3 years, I cannot remember. I lose track of time. But this is our beautiful, beautiful bottle of Velvet. And it has the velvet around the lid. Isn't that just a gorgeous bottle? But wait till you hear what's in it. So this fragrance, oh my goodness, it is just so luxurious. It's very sophisticated. And it actually contains luscious Mediterranean fig, pomegranate, sumptuous Bulgarian rose, and warm velvet patchouli. So this combination of scents just come together so beautifully for just a rich, warm, just almost intoxicating scent. And one of my first memories of wearing this, and of course layering it, shower gel and body lotion and just renewing my fragrance before I got to the occasion, but it was a Christmas party. And I got so many compliments on this fragrance. And I just was really, I just have memories of that fantastic Christmas party, being with all of my friends, having just wonderful holiday fun. And just this fragrance just lingers. It really lasts a long time. So that's kind of my memory of this fragrance. And quite often when I apply it, I think of that Christmas party. So I'm sure that you probably also have memories with fragrances. And so this is just wonderful. And then we no longer have our shower gel available, unfortunately, but we do have the body lotion. And this just is such a luxurious formula. And just this one's all closed up. When you get an Avon brand new, it has the one that I use all the time is upstairs. So anyhow, this is what it looks like. I was going to apply some. And then we have one of our newer fragrance products in the Velvet line. And this is the only fragrance that comes in this form. Very, very excited. So this is our Creme Veil Cushion. And this one was released probably 3 months or so ago. So this is the really lovely box it comes in. So hard with lighting. Yeah, beautiful gift box. And then this is the container. So it is a cushion. And you open it up. And you have the little applicator, and it says Velvet on it. How lovely. Then what you do is you just press on it and the product comes up, and it is a luxurious velvety creme formula. Oh, it is just so lovely. So what a great way to look at. I mean, I got so much on me that I didn't really even need to use this much. This is just so luxurious. It really, really goes a long way. So this is our Velvet Creme Cushion that you can just easily pop in your purse and renew your fragrance. So that is our Velvet. And I just hope that you consider trying it if you have not already. This is a great fall and winter fragrance. It's not a light, light summer fragrance. I wear it in the summer, but I think of it more as like a, I like the more, just kind of in, I don't want to say intense exactly, but they're a little bit stronger, longer lasting fragrances in the fall and winter, where I like the lighter, fruitier ones in the summertime. So the rose comes through a little bit. All of the others, it's just, it's not a strong rose scent at all. It's just lovely. So this is our velvet line. And I hope that you also have a favorite fragrance or fragrances that you can enjoy and have a lot of memories around. If you want me to review another fragrance in the Avon line, please let me know. Just comment below and I'll be happy to do that. And I'll hopefully start reviewing more so you can know a little bit more about what they look like. And so wish that that you could smell the scent now. It's just lovely. I'm going to make Avon deliveries, so I'll be really smelling good for my customers. Anyhow, thank you so much for liking and subscribing to my channel. If you have any comments or questions, let me know down below. And I hope that you share this with your friends and enjoy my other YouTube videos to talk about holiday and all the holiday gifts and other fragrances that we have. Thank you so much for joining me. And I just want to remind you to always remember to make life beautiful. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.